In 88 there I was born, or I can well remember. In August was a fleet prepared, a month before September. Brownstein with Biscay, Portugal, Toledo and Granada, all these did meet and made one fleet and called it the Armada. Their navy was well victualled with bully beef and bacon. Some say two ships were full of whips, but I think they were mistaken. Their men were young, munitions strong, to do to us more harm. They thought it meet to join their fleet, all with the Prince of Parma. They sailed round about our shores, and so came into Dover. Our English lads did board them there, and threw the rascals over. The Queen was then at Tilbury, what more should we desire? Sir Francis Drake, for her sweet sake, he set them all on fire. So let them look unto themselves, if they should come again, they shall be served as they were then, ere ever I was born up.
Court of General Quarter Sessions for the Borough of Barnstaple, held on Tuesday last, commencing at 10:30, before the learned recorder, the worshipful the mayor, the borough justices, and the grand jury. Mary Ann Skerry, aged 32, who had an infant in her arms only a fortnight old, was indicted for stealing on the 15th of August last, two shirts and two flannel petticoats. The prisoner, in her defence, said she found the things, but the prosecution brought many witnesses to prove them stolen. The jury pronounced the prisoner guilty. A former conviction against the prisoner was proved. The recorder remarked on the very short time that had elapsed since the prisoner's last conviction, which left no hope of her amendment in this country, and sentenced her to 7 years' transportation. The prisoner uttered a piercing shriek on hearing the sentence, as did also more than one female in the body of the court.
You lads and lasses all attend to me while I relate my tale of misery. Hopeless love was I once betrayed, and now I am, alas, a convict maid. To please my lover did I try so sore, that I spent on him all my master's door. Oh, in his wrath did so loud upbraid, and brought before the judge this convict maid. The judge his sentence then to me addressed, which filled with agony my aching breast. To but me bay you must be 7 long years I toil in pain and grief, and curse the day that I became a thief. Oh, had I stuck by some honest trade, I never
My true love, she was beautiful, my true love, she was young. Her eyes were like the diamonds, bright and silvery was her tongue. And silvery was her tongue, me boys, though now she's far away. She's taken a trip on a government ship, 10,000 mile away.
Then blow, you winds, I haul, a roving I will go. I'll stay no more on England's shore to hear the music play. I'm up on the morning tide to cross the ocean wide. I'm taking a trip on a government ship 10,000 miles away.
How dark and dreary was the day when last I seen my Meg. She'd a government band around her hand, and another one round her leg. And another one round her leg, me boys, as a gunship left the bay. Adieu, says she, remember me, 10,000 mile away.
Then blow, you winds, I blow, a-roving I will go. I'll stay no more on England's shore to hear the music play. I'm up on the morning tide to cross the ocean wide. I'm taking a trip on a government ship 10,000 miles away.
Sing ho for a brave and a gallant ship, and a fair and a favouring breeze. A bully crew and a captain too, to ferry me o'er the seas. To ferry me o'er the seas, me boys, to me true love far away. I'm taking a trip on a government ship 10,000 mile away.
Through the grey mists of dawn all curling around, the ponderous notes of the shipyard resound, by fires at which builders are plying their toil. Loud voices are clashing and increase the turmoil. They lift the huge hull from the spot where it grew, a monument vast to the shipbuilders true. Ere the gloom that o'erhangs the broad river is fled, men with sinewy arms and by friendliness led, hand o'er hand they silently climb her tall side, to help the good ship to the deep rolling tide. Of her future they speak as they move to and fro. Yes, they ponder her future, though little they know. See, the waters are rising, the blue lights appear. Daylight is breaking, our captain is near. They pause from their toil, for the time it is come. And soon this good ship shall approach her new home. Hark, the dogshore is struck, and loud voices proclaim her name as she slips from the land to the main. Now she moves, cheer me hearties, she's launched on the tide. See the waters caress her and spring to her side. From the crowd on the shore her praises resound. How proudly they view her fair form all around. Hurrah and hurrah, the John Patchett is free. She has found her true home on the dark rolling sea. Thank you.
danger, companions in love. Some sleep there, asleep in a watery bath, and one of our tides hath restored as it was. And Granton's grey water is gone to
tales of the seas dark calm and the ships that went to Davy Jones. But I'll tell you a tale that is quite true of a ship they called the Montagu. In 99 her keel was laid, full strong this gallant ship was made to fight for the king on the ocean wide, to fear no man nor wind or tide.
And shuddering they reached her high, all in the wind and the waves still alive. Tis remembered to this day, for the Montagu never got away.
In 1903 she sailed away on the deep blue sea, for the Mediterranean she did steer, not thinking of her last career. Her 3 years done, she home did steam, with the western coast on her starboard beam. She onward sailed both day and night, till they thought they saw the Heartland light.
And shuddering they reached her high, all in the wind and the waves to lie. Tis remembered to this day, for the Montagu never got away.
In the fog the captain he did say, we'll take her into Biddeford Bay. But the Heartland point they had overreached, and on Lundy with a crash she beached. Content to leave her there, her sister the Duncan did draw near. With all of her 14,000 tons, it's on to the reef she too did run.
On Shuddery they reached her high, all in the wind and the waves to lie. Tis remembered to this day, for the Montagu never got away.
For 72 days it's side by side, the battleships were high and dry. And many a fisherman seeing that show swore he must be drunk and went below. The Duncan at last was well repaired, and away from Lundy Isle she steered. But the Montagu ain't on no map, for they broke her up and sold the scrap.
On Shuddery they reached her high, all in the wind and the waves to lie. Tis remembered to this day, for the Montagu never got away. On Shuddery they reached her high, all in the wind and the waves to lie. Tis remembered to this day, for the Montagu never got away.
John Benson, Esquire, was my father's name, and he from Appledore village came, a merchant by trade, and the father of three. There was John and Peter, the other was me. My father, he died, and so did my brothers. The estate came to me, for there was no others. It's then my position, I well did advance, and in 44 joined the wars with France. The Benson galley, a trim man of war, she captured French shipping from shore to shore. I called no man a fool and no man a liar, and the Whigs made me sheriff of Devonshire. My fortune I've made in trading and shipping, with wool from Ireland and Newfoundland fishing, cloth from Virginia, Portuguese wine, from salt, rope and coal and metalware fine. Now in trade and in power no more could I rise, but the corporation were good and wise. A silver punch bowl won their consent, so for Barnstaple town I'm to Parliament sent. In London town I've worked and I've planned, with merchants and lords all at my command. On Virginia tobacco the tax is so high, to go by the excise I vowed I would try. I rented the isle across Biddeford Bay, and offloaded the cargo by night and by day. In the dark of the moon, when no eye may see, we run the cargo so safe and so free. Now poor felons are sent across the sea, for the colonies in America. The contract is mine, but all the while I take them to work out on Lundy Isle. My fortune I've made in trading and shipping, with wool from Ireland and Newfoundland fishing, cloth from Virginia and Portuguese wine, from salt, rope and coal and metalware fine. Now the Nightingale was a ship of fame, I sank her at sea, much money to gain. The captain and cocks were in my hire, and the crew all swore that she caught on fire. Now a Barnstaple merchant to bring me down filled the mate with drink, and the truth was found. To Portugal I was forced to flee, John Lacey did hang in the room of me. My fortune I've made in trading and shipping, with wool from Ireland and Newfoundland fishing, cloth from Virginia and Portuguese wine, from salt, rope and coal and metalware fine. John Benson Esquire was my father's name, and he from Appledore village came. But on this foreign shore I must make my last stand, for it's I must die far from my native land.
There was a man in Dover, he had such a loving wife, and she did love the company, so dear she loved her like boys, so dear she loved her life. Was this poor man goes on the sea, he's living for to get, well he gets one penny, she spends three, and that's all for the wants of wits, big boys, that's all for the wants of wits. When this poor man came home from sea, twas late to live the night, inquiring for his own dear wife, his joy and his heart's delight, big boys, his joy and his heart's delight. He said unto the maid, where is your mistress gone? She's gone unto some neighbor's house, shall I go and fetch her home, big boys, shall I go and fetch her home? once to Jamie boys, but has kissed me once to Jane.
Clarence Dock,
I overheard an Irish girl conversing with a Tapscott.
And away, yes, auntie, my dear Annie. Oh, yes, auntie, I love you for your money.
Good morning, Mr. Tapscott. Good morning, sir, says she. Oh, have you got a ship of fame to carry me o'er the sea?
And away, yes, auntie, my dear Annie. Oh, yes, auntie, I love you for your money.
Oh, yes, I have a ship of fame, and tomorrow she sets sail. She's laying in the Waterloo dock, taken in her mail.
And away, yes, auntie, my dear Annie. Oh, yes, auntie, I love you for your money.
Our captain being a Dutchman, as you shall understand, he hoisted out his small boat on the banks of a Newfoundland.
And away, yes, auntie, my dear Annie. Oh, yes, auntie, I love you for your money.
Me father is a butcher, me mother chops the meat. Me sister keeps a slap-up shop way down Water Street.
And away, yes, auntie, my dear Annie. Oh, yes, auntie, I love you for your money.
It was at Castle Garden we landed her on shore. And if she marries a Yankee boy, she'll cross the sea no more.
And away, yes, auntie, my dear Annie. Oh, yes, auntie, I love you for your money.
Was you ever in Quebec, loading timber on the deck, where you'd break your bloody neck, a riding on a donkey?
Away, hey, away we'll go, donkey riding, donkey riding. Away, hey, away we'll go, riding on a donkey.
Was you ever in Valipo, where the girls puts on a show, a wriggle and dance and a roll and go, a riding on a donkey?
Away, hey, away we'll go, donkey riding, donkey riding. Away, hey, away we'll go, riding on a donkey.
Was you ever in Mobile Bay, screwing cotton all the day? A dollar a day was a white man's pay, a riding on a donkey.
Away, hey, away we'll go, donkey riding, donkey riding. Away, hey, away we'll go, riding on a donkey.
Was you ever in Mirashee, where they ties up to a tree, and the skeeters do bite wee, a riding on a donkey?
Away, hey, away we'll go, donkey riding, donkey riding. Away, hey, away we'll go, riding on a donkey.
Was you ever in a quick way, round and round the bloody bay, a loading nitrate all the day, riding on a donkey?
Away, hey, away we'll go, donkey riding, donkey riding. Away, hey, away we'll go, riding on a donkey.
Was you ever off Cape Horn, where your backside's never warm, you wish to Christ you'd never been born, a riding on a donkey?
Away, hey, away we'll go, donkey riding, donkey riding. Away, hey, away we'll go, riding on a donkey.
Thank you. delight is a watery ray by day or night. For scars will harbor the next in view while they winch the bolts to the black cliffs blue, far beaten fast, and then can be strong. Desert rocks wherein huntsman's song asked a Tapscott he rode at length 500 feet from the cliffs on high, and the ghostly hand still goes riding by.
From Castella to the lonely is a watery ray by day or night.
The golden sands of Bute Bay are last, to the sharp-nosed points we are come at last. That's one peak cliffs to the north lies high, across the border into Devonshire. From Hagland's Point beyond the quay, the coast runs east into Bideford Bay, Clovelly Pond on to Westward Hall, where the galleons sailed to face the Spanish foe.
From past along to the lonely light is a watery grave by day or night.
From the shipping yard on the Torridge side, o'er the Bideford bar to the ocean wide, sail Frobisher, high and grand, and the seamen bold from each foreign shore brought the gold back home past Appledore. Now Baggywood and the bold point on, and the waters break on the Severn shore.
And past along is a watery grave by day or night.
Beyond the bay lies Londonderry, and many ships did that rock beguile. The bold Moriscos called that land their own, and plundered shipping as it passed the sound. Cruel Coppinger and his shipwrecked prince all along the coast, robbed and killed long since, and Lundy still at the sailor mass, for the Montagu sank on the shattered rocks.
From Barnstaple Lonely light is a watery grave by day or night.
From paths to bar to the lonely light is a watery grave by day or night.
It was on last Easter Monday that I took a trip to Coon. 'Twas there I met a charming girl, of her I'll sing to you. It was on the steamboat we first met, I felt me heart go flow. For she told me her name and then described to me her father's shop. With socks, starch, candles, lemon, rigel and turpentine, pepper, glue and mustard, and cod liver oil and scent. Closed light, trickle peas and fishing line. Colours mixed for painting, pots and brushes lent. When I saw them playing a kissing in the ring, while I joined her in that scene, she always threw a glove at me to chase her round the green. And when I caught her, oh what bliss to span that tender waist. And when I kissed her, how I said of heaven those lips did taste. With soap, starch, candles, fenugreek and turpentine, pepper, glue and mustard, and cod liver oil and scent. Close like trickle leaves and fishing line. Colours mixed for painting, pots and brushes lent. Now a year's gone by, and her and me, we decided to get wed. And in the back room of the shop, well, we had a grand old spread. And then her father came to me, and he made me heart go flow. For he said to me that we could keep the corner shop. With soap, starch, candles, and limerick and turpentine, pepper, glue and mustard, and cod liver oil and scent. Black lead, clothes line, trinkle peas and fishing line. Colours mixed for painting, moss and rushes lent.
Shipmate, I chance for to meet. Hello, brother sailor, you're welcome to home. In season to watch it, I think you are come. Oh, don't you remember once courting a maid? Now through your long absence, she's going to be. Tomorrow in Bristol there's weddings to be, and I am invited the same for to see. Jack went and got license that very same night, and walked into Bristol as soon as 'twas light. He sat in the churchyard for a while, till he saw the bride coming, which caused him to smile. He went and he took his fair maid by the hand. You're going to be married, as I understand. Well, if you want to marry, be my bride, and I have come here for to change your design. Then old said this fair maid, it's what shall I do, for I know I was solemnly bride. For there's none in this world I could fancy beside. Then the bridegroom he fought like a man that was mad. I'm ruined, he said. Won't you that have sweethearts, take them while you may, or else the jackdaws, they will take them away. Won't you that have sweethearts, take them while you may,
young fellows who have a mind to range into some foreign country, your fortunes for to change into some foreign country, away from home we'll go,
and we'll lie down on the banks where the pleasant waters flow. Through the wild woods we'll wander and we'll chase the buffalo. We'll chase the buffalo. Through the wild woods we'll wander and we'll chase the buffalo.
Come all you pretty maidens to spin us up some yarn, to make us some clothing, to keep us snug and warm. You can card and you can spin, maids, and we can reap and mow.
And we'll lie down on the banks where the pleasant waters flow. Through the wild woods we'll wander and we'll chase the buffalo. We'll chase the buffalo. Through the wild woods we'll wander and we'll chase the buffalo.
There are fishes in the river that are fitting for our use, and high and lofty sugar cane to yield us pleasant use. There is all sorts of game, me boys, beside the buck and doe.
And we'll lie down on the banks where the pleasant waters flow. Through the wild woods we'll wander and we'll chase the buffalo. We'll chase the buffalo. Through the wild woods we'll wander and we'll chase the buffalo.
Suppose some wild Indian by chance should come too near, we would link us arm to arm and have nothing to fear. We would march through their town, me boys, and strike a fatal blow.
Then we'll lie down on the banks where the pleasant waters flow. Through the wild woods we'll wander and we'll chase the buffalo. We'll chase the buffalo. Through the wild woods we'll wander and we'll chase the buffalo.
Thank you. I can can no longer stay. For the topsails is hoisted, and the anchor is laid, and our good ship lies waiting for the next flowing tide. And if ever I return again, I'll lay you lie bright. And if ever I return again, and if ever I return again, and if ever I return again, I'll make you my bride.
The chief nitrate port was Iquique in northern Chile, and here 80 or 100 ships might be found in the bay at one time. The best known thing about this port was the homeward bound ceremony, which may have been carried out as early as 1859 and 1860 when the Lady Ebrington was there. When the last bag of nitrate was taken on board, it was hoisted up to the main yardarm, with the crew's youngest member, usually a boy of 15 or 16, sitting astride it, waving a flag. All the rest of the crew, even the officers, helped haul the boy and bag up three times. Then the boy called for three cheers for his ship, which would be given by all the crews within earshot. At 8 o'clock in the evening, before the ship sailed, the ship's bell was rung for 10 or 15 minutes, other ships joining in. A cross with four lights to represent the constellation of the Southern Cross was hoisted aloft. And then the cheering began. Someone on the departing ship would shout for three cheers for one of the other ships at anchor. These were given, and the ship named replied with three cheers for the homeward bounder. Then another ship was cheered, and would cheer in reply, until all had been named and all had answered. During this time, the captains of the neighbouring ships were rowed over by their apprentices to take a drink with the captain of the homeward bounder and wish him Godspeed. Big ships might put on a firework display before the visiting captains returned to their own ships. When it was all over, the Southern Cross was hauled down, and all hands joined in singing Rolling Home or Goodbye, Fare You Well. The shanty would be taken up by every ship in the harbour, and the sound of the many voices over the dark water was something most sailors remembered long after the homeward voyage ended.
All hands to man the capstan, see the anchors weigh down clear. Heave away and with a will, boys, for old England we will steer. Let us all heave with a will, boys, soon our cable we will trip, and across the briny ocean we will steer our gallant ship.
Rolling home, rolling home, rolling home across the sea.
Perfect will, boys, let all hands that can lay on. As we heave the capstan round, boys, we will sing this dear old song.
Rolling home, rolling home, rolling home across the sea. Rolling home to dear old England, rolling home, dear land to me.
Eastwards, ever eastwards, to the rising of the sun. Homewards, ever homewards, to the land where we were born, and the wild waste left behind us seem to murmur as we go. There are loving hearts await us in the land to which we go.
Rolling home, rolling home, rolling home across the sea. Rolling home to dear old England, rolling home, dear land to me.
18 months away from England, now 100 days before, soon we'll see our native home, boys, and the girls that we adore. We will sing in joyful chorus in the watches of the night, and we will see the shores of England as the grey dawn brings the light.
Rolling home, rolling home, rolling home across the sea. Rolling home to dear old England, rolling home, dear land to me.
Hurrah, me boys, we're homeward bound.
Goodbye, farewell, goodbye, farewell.
Hurrah, me boys, we're homeward bound.
Hurrah, me boys, goodbye, farewell.
Oh, fare you well, I wish you well.
Goodbye, farewell, goodbye, farewell.
Oh, fare you well, I wish you well.
Hurrah, me boys, goodbye, farewell.
We're homeward bound, or so they say.
Goodbye, farewell, goodbye, farewell.
We're homeward bound, and so they all say.
Hurrah, me boys, goodbye, farewell.
The sails are set and the anchor's away.
Goodbye, farewell, goodbye, farewell. Well,
the sails are set and the anchor's away.
Hurrah, me boys, goodbye, farewell.
In Liverpool docks we'll get our pay.
Goodbye, farewell, goodbye, farewell.
In Liverpool docks we'll get our pay.
Hurrah, me boys, goodbye, farewell.
When we get home no more we will say.
Goodbye, farewell, goodbye, farewell.
When we get home no more we will say.
Hurrah, me boys, goodbye, farewell.
It is time to go now.
Away your anchor, away your anchor, 'tis our sailing time.
Put her on. your snow.
Away your harriers, away your harriers, 'tis our sailing time.
Put some sail upon her.
All away your all away your forges, 'tis our sailing time.
Feel the seas run under,
all away down channel.